Oh, that is just so awesome. Sure, it might look like a painting or something someone designed for their computer, but that's an actual picture, a moment in time in our mysterious universe. These new images come from a brand new NASA telescope, and they are some of the clearest ever of our universe, yet they still represent just a tiny, tiny piece of it. Kaya is here now with how these new images are deepening our understanding already of space.
Yeah, Jana, the new infrared images are allowing scientists and science lovers to learn how galaxies interact and grow. Certainly the local planetarium community is geeked about this.
Weighing the size of an elephant with a sunshield the length of a tennis court, the James Webb Telescope launched into space back in December.
Liftoff.
Now NASA is showing the world what Webb captured, Monday dropping one image with President Biden.
We can go places no one has ever gone before.
Tuesday, four more.
I was sitting there waiting, just watching the NASA feed, waiting for it to start.
And planetarium educator Thaddeus LeCoursier is putting them all on the dome screen at the Bell Museum in St. Paul.
And the Southern Ring Nebula is a dead star. The first image that NASA chose to release is the deepest view ever into the universe.
He says when taking in the images, consider that distance is also time.
When we see light, that light is reaching our eyes or our telescopes, and it takes time to get there. And we're looking at galaxies here that are, say, 4 billion light years away. So they've gone 4 billion, the light that's reached us has taken 4 billion years to get to us.
Some of the galaxies could be 13.6 billion light years away.
And you could count thousands of galaxies here. This total area of sky is about, well, you could cover it up with a grain of rice held out at arm's length.
Showing how much even a tiny area of sky contains and how much more there is to explore.
It's showing us some of what's in the atmosphere of a planet around another star. So in particular, this is showing us that there is water, H2O, just like we have here on Earth, water in the atmosphere of a planet known as WASP 96b. It's a little bit larger than the planet Saturn. James Webb will further tell us what the chances are that we should be finding life out there.
We're told NASA will release even more images from the Webb telescope monthly. Jana.
Kaya, I know now that you're a space lover. What did you think when you saw these images?
Yeah, not to brag, but went to space camp and academy in Huntsville, Alabama. And I'm thinking I need a new wallpaper or wall hanging in my room because it's beautiful. Incredible images and lots more to discover and explore.
Was space camp awesome? I always dreamed of going as a child. I didn't.
It really was as awesome as it sounds, because you had those simulators where you felt like you were actually going up in a rocket and things, and yep, it's good stuff.
Oh, I love it. Thank you for indulging me, Kyle.